This is the Cathedral of St. Mary Major, located in Lisbon, Portugal, and it is very interesting for one key reason. It was built in 1147, and if you're thinking to yourself that this looks more like a fortification than a church, you would be right. This was built on the site of the previous mosque and is emblematic of the Reconquista period of architecture, where cathedrals functioned as defensive barriers, not just places of worship.